Nicky Byrne, Lewis Smith, and Jerry Hall. Who wants a drink?
Oh, definitely, yes.
What have you got?
Yeah. How much can you drink when you can't get twatty,
we
can you?
I think it helps you loosen up, I think, so I think one drink's fine.
Yeah. We've earned one drink, I think, do you?
Before tired,
yeah.
I dance better when I'm drunk.
You do? I know you do.
Yeah. My Macarena turns heads. Right, what would you like, my love? We've got Taboo.
Oh, my God.
We've got Amaretto Kahlua. Blue Nun. Who likes Blue Nun? Jerry, do you like Blue Nun?
What is it?
Oh, it's like a fine white wine. Oh, it is delicious. It's like Cristal. It's cold.
It's
not. Okay, shut up.
Sounds lovely.
Oh, oh, it's giving me frostbite. And you want a cocktail, don't you?
I wouldn't mind a sex on the beach.
Let me get these drinks and then we can start the conversation up. Okay. There you go. Look at that.
Oh, that's well proper. Prepared.
Do you want one of these? Do you want one, Nicky?
Oh, I'd have a Guinness.
Yeah, why not? How do they do it in Yates's? This is so boring, just pouring drinks in. How's your Blue Nun, Jerry?
Oh, well.
Oh, I can tell you're loving it. So listen, why did you decide to do Strictly? What you could have done, I'm a celebrity, you could have done all that. Didn't you fancy a kangaroo bollocks?
We did fancy kangaroo bollocks, but also I think that we all thought it'd be really fun to just learn all the different dances and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Hard work, though.
Oh, I bet.
But really, it is really good fun, isn't it?
Well, we did consider X Factor, but we thought... What am I saying?
Can you imagine it? I mean, because I would do Strictly because you learn some it and it's a real skill.
Yeah, exactly.
We're Dancing on Ice. There's too many people. They go on it and they leave in an air ambulance, don't they?
No. It's actually terrifying.
That headbanger, have you seen it when they're whipping? Have you seen it, Jerry?
Oh, no, I wouldn't do that.
No.
They'd have to have a run-up with the size of you, though, really, to do the headbanger, though, wouldn't they? No, really, wouldn't they? Now, people are saying... I don't want to put the cat amongst the pigeon, but they're saying Denise Van Outen's got an advantage because she's done a West End show.
Well,
so, who's saying this? You think it's true, it's cheating?
I've done a West End show as well, so I'm not...
Oh,
I don't think
Shrek.
It's cheating at all. No, I think, you know, we've all got different advantages, definitely. But none of us have actually ever done ballroom dancing before. We've never done partner work or anything like that. So I think, you know, we've all got something to bring.
Cos I watched the opening dance, yeah. And some of you were doing a bit more than others. I mean, you were backflipping, you were, like, groping yourself, doing the Michael Jackson. And, Jerry, you were basically just walking.
I'm very good at that.
I know. How does she do it?
On the catwalk.
Jerry, I heard that you're not very happy about these Olympians taking part. Is that true?
No, you think I'm too lazy to be competitive.
What are you going to do on the show? Just lay on a chaise lounge? People dancing round you, peeling grapes? What are you going to do?
Well, you'll have to wait and see.
There's a lot of pressure on the Olympians, though, because people think you're amazing at everything, don't they?
I know. I mean, I think it kind of goes with the territory. I mean, you know, we've trained all our lives in something so focused, and even when I go to the pub and when I pop in now and again to my local... You know, some random would challenge me to a game of pool, you know, and they'll beat me and they'll be like, yes, I beat an Olympian. Oh, and it's like, I'm just a normal guy. Yeah. Like, I've got no dancing experience whatsoever. So people think I'm, you know, the favourite and stuff. I'm just like these guys. I'm new to this.
If you struggle, will you fall back into the gymnastics to sort of help you? Did you do like the pummel horse on Len Goodman's bald head? Yeah, give me a 10 now. Nikki, you didn't do much dancing in Westlife.
Didn't I?
A little bit.
I've seen videos of Westlife concerts, and you do a good Michael Jackson, don't you?
Well, no, I wouldn't say a good Michael
you
Jackson.
Do.
No.
Wouldn't you like to see Nikki's jacket? He was in the room with us.
Yeah, I know. Maybe he was.
Yes! Now, I hear all this about how intense the training is. Is it genuinely intense?
Alan, it really actually is.
Yeah.
Cos I have danced a little bit before, so I thought, obviously, you know, it might be all right, it might be doable. And then I got in the training room and I was like, oh my gosh, this is really technical.
Yeah.
Really hard. We've all been doing really long hours, haven't we?
Has Jerry been doing long hours?
I've been having lovely lunches with Anton. He's so fabulous.
Yeah. Is it true to say you're going to be really shit on the show?
I like rubbing my body against his. It's really nice.
Is this during the lunch? Listen, this training thing. So what time do you get up? Do you get up at 8 and start? I mean, how many hours are you working a day?
I'm doing like 5-6 hours. Are you?
Well, yeah, you get pains in muscles you didn't even know you had.
No. And,
you know, kind of, you know, you got pain in...
Right here?
Yeah, your ass is the biggest... Yeah.
That's from sitting down, Jerry. Now, also, you know it's a hotbed. So every year, there's always someone having a bit of how's your father with their dance. Are you worried about this? I mean, do you find, you know, because you're there rubbing up against each other? I mean, is there a...
It's lovely. Fine, it's like, I and you are obviously...
We're
used to dancing with people on tour and... And we're professionals.
Yeah. But you're single, aren't you?
I am, yeah.
And you're dancing with Flavia.
Yeah.
Yeah,
she's
now,
gorgeous.
Is there a spark?
There's a spark on the dance floor.
Yeah.
We get on well, and our dance, I think, is coming along brilliantly.
Mm-hmm.
But it's impossible to... I mean, what you sell on the night, it looks sexy and it looks easy and it looks fun, it looks seductive. But really, you don't see the 6 hours a day for 5 days a week training beforehand. You're sweating, you know, you're grabbing people's armpits. It's not as intimate and sexy as you might think.
Ah. There's a lot of friction, I think, you know, downstairs with the rubbing together.
You have to keep very close together.
Yeah.
We got advice from the guys, professional guide dancers, and they said dress to the left. Because the girl always stands on your right, which means before you start, adjust and...
No!
We're working...
I'm not so sure that we were supposed to say that out publicly with all the girls here.
Yeah,
that was kind of the lads pro dancers giving us the little
tip.
It's an important tip.
So if you feel it down the right, Kimberley, you know he's not very professional. you are this year's bit of eye candy. I mean, have you had a look how Jon Snow, Snow was melting. Have a look at this. Look at him perving over you.
Where's the red? I'm...